carers and friends, to this very special day, where together we celebrate the 20th anniversary of Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Disney's Animal Kingdom. And on behalf of the 6,000 cast members and the 2,500 animals who help us tell our stories, I want to say how excited we are to have you here today to help us celebrate not only Earth Day, but the 20th anniversary of this incredible park. Only here can you celebrate one innovative adventure after another without wild animals, exciting attractions, stage shows, and lovable characters. Where else can you fly on a banshee, ride a train through Mount Everest, experience an authentic African safari, go back in time to prehistoric worlds, and enjoy two Broadway-style musicals based off of Disney films, all in one day? As you can see, we've grown over the last 20 years. Last summer's opening of Pandora, the World of Avatar, was the largest expansion project for us since the park opened 2 decades ago. As we celebrate this milestone anniversary, we also look forward to what the next 20 years has to bring. You know, Walt once said, "We're just getting started." We will continue to enhance the park experience and delight guests with new entertainment and memories sure to last a lifetime. This theme park has undergone an amazing transformation in the past few years, including expanding our magic into the night. And it will always be dedicated to helping our guests celebrate personal connections with the world of nature. Here you have the opportunity to see, and if you desire, participate in efforts to preserve habitats and ensure the future of millions of animals that depend on us for their survival. And you're going to leave this with an understanding that synergy is the basis of conservation, and how we live can have a positive influence on how those in nature live. So, it is very special that we celebrate the 23rd anniversary of the Disney Conservation Fund today as well. This fund serves to protect habitats and reverse the decline of endangered species in the wild. Right now, Disney scientists, together with nonprofit organizations funded through Disney grants, are hard at work all over the world, helping everything from elephants in Africa to coral reef colonies in the Bahamas. Since our opening day here, our guests have enjoyed the Disney Conservation Fund efforts through voluntary contributions they have made around the park and beyond. That remains true today, and thanks to guests like you and substantial funding from the Walt Disney World Company, listen to this, more than $70 million has been invested to ensure wild places. I am so very proud of this team and all their efforts. I could stand up here all day and talk about it, but I will not. Instead, let's continue the celebration please welcome to the stage my boss, Senior Vice President of Walt Disney World Parks, Mary Beth Bissonnier.
Thank you, Dawn, and good morning, everyone. I love the energy in this room. This is a very big day for sure. Not only are we celebrating a milestone anniversary for this amazing park, but today is also a day of incredible debuts. For starters, Up! A Great Bird Adventure has its official premiere in the park today. And in Pandora, the world of Avatar, you'll be able to interact with a scientist who explores the Valley of Moara in a 10-foot tall Pandora utility suit. Also launching today through May 5th, we're offering an extraordinary and educational series of talks hosted by our animal care and conservation experts on select nights in our signature restaurant, Tiffin's. Some new costumes around the park today on many of our Animal Kingdom cast members. Those do more than celebrate the 20th anniversary. The designs also highlight the animals we are working to protect through our Reverse the Decline program, a Disney Conservation Fund initiative that you, our guests, have helped us support over the years. So thank you for the commitment to saving wildlife, inspiring action, and protecting the planet. Oh, and also, be sure to make your way to Rafiki's Planet Watch, where you can meet our animal care experts and participate in unique experiences to learn how Disney promotes global wildlife conservation and much more. So, as you could tell, we couldn't be more excited today about all these new offerings here where nature comes to life. So, of course, this magic is enabled by our very talented cast members and Imagineers. So let's just take a moment and recognize them for everything they do for our guests every day, many of which are here with us today. So I really consider it an extreme privilege that I'm able to lead all four of our theme parks here at Walt Disney World. And every one of them inspires in its own very unique way. For example, Magic Kingdom harnesses the power of dreams. Epcot celebrates the energy of hope. Hollywood Studios communicates the extraordinary power of story. And the Animal Kingdom, well, it does all of that plus a little bit more. It connects us with the magic of nature, helping us examine the countless synergies that connect animals, people, in the environment with all that we share. This is more than an abstract to us here at Disney. It is a core belief that extends all the way back to Walt Disney, who once described it as a renewed sense of kinship with the earth and all of its inhabitants. We translate that belief into action here at Disney's Animal Kingdom, and you are a very important part of that. So thank you for being here today. This morning, virtually every guest that's here comments on how this theme park is absolutely a true work of art. Hundreds of Imagineers and thousands of cast members have contributed to that effort. Yet, if you were to ask me to single out just one individual who has the right to sign his name to this park that you see here today, it would have to be the gentleman that I have the extreme privilege to introduce here today.
Must be me.
From Walt Disney Imagineering, please welcome Portfolio Creative Executive and World Traveler, Explorer, or what we like to call our resident genius, Joe Rohde.
Thanks, Megan. So, 20 years. 20 years of Animal Kingdom is really not just 20 years of the existence of a park. It's 20 years of life. This park is filled with life. The lives of the animals that make it their home, the lives of we Imagineers who work every day on some aspect of this place, the lives of the cast members, both on stage and behind the scenes, who make everything come together, from the rides and attractions, to the animals, to the maintenance of all of this stuff, to the field conservation work that's undertaken by our own scientists and by the Disney Conservation Fund, and the lives of all of you, our guests, who have been coming, some of you since you were children, and who have been living the life of this place and been changed by it. Life is not just a biological event. It's everything that makes a life, the joy, the struggle, the loss, the triumph, the love, the dreams that make life worth living. When I say life, I mean that. That is here. Animal Kingdom has changed a lot since it first opened 20 years ago. It's bigger, with more attractions, with new faces, and with greater wisdom about itself and what it has to say. But Disney's Animal Kingdom is founded on unchanging values. The value of nature itself as a treasure that cannot be traded, and the value of adventure, of the great change that happens when we step out into something new, something unfamiliar. And the value of a personal call to action. That a story told by Disney can be a story about you and what you think and what you are going to do. These things will never change. They come from the animals. And like the animals, they are the heart and soul of this place. We're very fond of calling ourselves magicians. You hear that all the time, and referring to the craft that we do as a kind of magic. But there is simply no magic that we could possibly create that can compare to the iridescence of a butterfly's wing, the roar of a lion in the night, the subtle ingenuity of an elephant's trunk. This is a magic that we can only serve. It's the greatest magic of all, which is this magic of the living world around us, the magic of nature. Disney's Animal Kingdom is under its spell, as it has been for 20 years, and I hope it will be for 20 times 20 more to come. Thank you.
It's a sound.
20th anniversary of Disney's Animal Kingdom. We now invite you to enjoy Party for the Planet and explore all of the adventures that this wondrous place has to offer. Happy Earth Day!